Well, starting tomorrow, part of Mormon Coulee Road in La Crosse will have a temporary lane closure. The south right-hand lane on Mormon Coulee Road from Birch Street, about 400 feet past Shelby Road, will be closed to traffic. The closure is necessary for scheduled utility work. However, no intersections will be impacted. The La Crosse Streets Department says drivers should use caution and expect delays when driving through the area. Crews expect to open the lane by the end of the day on Friday, July 2nd.